Hey guys, Wonder Blues here, and today we have got another match day vlog for you guys. It is a Wednesday night game. It is Manchester United versus Tottenham Hotspur. And let's have a look at some facts about our visitors this evening. Let's have a look at the form guide going into today's game. I will bring you the team news around about an hour before kickoff. And tonight's referee is Paul Tierney. And here is the weather forecast down at Old Trafford this evening. So we'll hop on the tram, get to Old Trafford in time for 7:30 kickoff. Come on, United! Right guys, we're in the car on the way to the tram stop. Tonight's pre-match thoughts. What are your?
What are my pre-match thoughts? It's big test, obviously. Yeah. Another big test.
Pressure every game. Do you think?
Well, depends on what you read, really. Yes, I mean it's a results business, really. There's no sentiment here. We've got to start pulling in the results. So, yeah. It's a tough game. This one. McSauce is back. Marshall's out.
I don't like Marshall.
Expect maybe Young, Fred, McTominay, James, Lingard, Rashford up front with a back, maybe back three. It's been talk of Twansby, Maguire, Lindelof.
Back three, it's a good idea.
We just need to go out and perform.
Yeah.
In front of a. I don't know what the atmosphere is going to be like.
Last year's.
We got beat 3-0 last year.
Got
to pull that aside. We need 3 points.
Though.
Yeah, but we need 3 points. Forget about the Mourinho circus.
Yeah.
It's all about points tonight, and it's a must for three.
Yeah.
Obviously, there's other games tonight, so we might move up, we might move down. But what's more important is we come away. I don't want another draw.
What are you going with?
I'm going with. Sadly, obviously, I want to be positive and I don't want to look like Paul Scholes.
We need to be realistic.
Or Roy Keane being all negative. But
yeah.
I'm going to go, I thought about this, I'm going to go 2-1 to Spurs. I want to say United are going to win, but I can't, and my heart, I'm struggling at the minute. Really want to win, but I'm being realistic on these predictions. I'm not just saying, United are going to win. So I'm going to go 2-1. I had it down as 2-0, but I thought we might get one here. 2-1.
I think our defence is key in this game. Our defender needs to be on proper game. I mean, to contend with Kane, likes of Kane.
Ali's got a surge back into him now. So they can score from pretty much anywhere. So we've got to. It's vital that we don't give away stupid fouls and stupid balls and our basics are there. So
if you want me to be realistic tonight, hurts to say, but I'll go for 3-1 Spurs away win.
Oof,
I've thought about it. I was going to say 2-1, but not just because Dad said it. But they could score hat tricks. They could one player could score all. And then there could be a mix.
Yeah.
I think we'll knock the odd goal in, but...
it's important. The first goal, an early goal, like we always say, is important. But the first goal, we can't hold on to leads. And,
no.
We can do well up to half-time, but what goes after half-time...
We shouldn't have Sheffield and Villa. We can't hold on to
it's difficult,
leads.
So,
2-1.
See you later.
Right guys, just walking outside on Trafford. We're going to sneak up behind Claude in a minute, come a different way. Right guys, here's tonight's starting 11. So we've got De Gea, Wan-Bissaka, Lindelof, Maguire, Young, who's captain, McTominay, Fred, James, Lingard, Rashford and Greenwood. And on the bench, we've got Romero, Chouadzebi, Shaw, Williams, Garner, Andreas and Juan Mata.
I'm going to go for, always positive, 2-1 United. 2-1 United. Got to be positive, haven't I?
Yeah.
So that's what I'm going for, 2-1 United.
Let's get some badges. Okay, the match day one. And we'll get this one tonight. Yeah, because I don't have those. Careful. So we've got a match day one. And we've got night flag.
Quick prediction.
It's a bit of a difficult one tonight. They're doing all right, yet they're letting a few in.
Yeah.
We're similar, aren't we? Back. Anything could happen. I think tonight, my heart says 2-1 United.
Yeah.
My head says 2-0 Spurs. Yeah. So I'm going with my heart. 2-1 United, one win.
Cheers. Nice one, cheers.
Right, let's try this overpriced hot dog.
All tough for today's team visitors, Tottenham Hotspur. Big goal, 22 for Tottenham. Four, top Albion. Five, Jan Vertonghen. The six, Davinson Sanchez. The seven, Edmund Schoenholm. The eight, Harry Lindt. The 10, Kanta, Harry Kane. The 17, Moses Isola. The 20, Danny Alli. The 24, Serge Gnabry. The 27, Lucas Moura. Old Trafford, Manchester United line-up this evening. The referee has indicated a minimum of 3 minutes at a time.
Right guys, half time now, Manchester United 1, Tottenham Hotspur 1. What do you make of that? I'd say we're straight in towards the end, first half.
Yeah, I mean we take our chances, it could have been 3 or 4-1, but we've got to take the chances. Yeah, we've created, we've been a better team for 35, 40 minutes, and then yet again defensive errors creeping, and we give away a soft goal. It's difficult to see from here exactly what happened. You just see the ball go up in the air, down, up, down, before you know it, Dele Alli's put in the goal. So disappointing. I say, I'm not saying disappointing performance wise, but
just disappointing defending.
Yeah, I mean, I think the goals are just not stuck in our hands because we had the game in our hand, and it's probably the best half of football I've seen.
And we could have scored about four.
Yeah, we've probably played the best football this season for the first half at Old Trafford.
Yeah.
So on that basis, I am disappointed that we're going in 1-1. I just hope we can pick ourselves up, or Ollie picks them up in the dressing room and says, come on lads, you know, you could start the way you started the game, knocking it around, you'll be all right, but you can't give Tottenham any space, because they'll just punish you. Exactly.
Dad said it all, it's frustrating. We're in control for about 40 minutes, we let in the goal, and then it's
just going to be like,
fizzled out.
As long as we don't keep our heads down and start giving them possession, and then we start, you know, going deep, then we, you know, they'll play to our, you know, they're going to play up, and you know, Kane's not really that stiff yet, and you wonder when he's going to start pulling the trigger, and Son, so we don't want to start giving them the ball.
Our defenders definitely need to work. I think Ollie needs to say that to about half time. Need to keep talking about scoring and goal scoring opportunities. Yes, guys, half time, 1-1.
Thank you.